that Resident Evil boy boy? You haven't watched it yet? Okay. I don't know how to feel about Leon. He's not devilish. No, I mean, I expected him to be like more handsome. Like they're doing with the more realistic approach, like what they did with 7. Yeah.
Yeah, I was talking to.
I mean, he still looks like a Leon, but not as devilishly handsome as he once was. But then again, this is a young Leon, so.
Yeah, because my phone keeps. Oh. Hmm.
I'm casually playing Fortnite, Curtis.
Yeah, that's what I thought you would be doing.
So excited. For Honor's almost done for me.
Mine's been done for hours.
Oh, I forgot to start that.
While I was working the con. That's what, two and a half hours? No, it started, so almost 2 hours. I've been watching it. It would have been done. I was gonna have it lag almost.
Yeah, it looks like that took care of it.
Ghost of Tsushima.
Yeah, it
beautiful.
Is.
Beautiful. And then Spider-Man PS4 surprised me on how many villains they threw at us.
Now here's the thing.
I know, just Mr. Negative, that's cool and all, and then they throw freaking 5 others at you.
Ghost of or Neo 2?
Ghost of Tsushima. Then we also have Sekiro.
Hmm.
I'm between Sekiro and Ghost of Tsushima, but edging towards. You know what Sekiro is, right? Next game from Software.
Yeah, typing, sorry.
Apparently they have this new VR game from Software that looks gentle, which bothers me. Looks like it's not dark at all, it just seems nice. Different direction. But
that's what Leon looks like?
I have to.
Yeah. Right?
This fan.
I don't know how to feel about him. What do you think? I think it kind of works since he's young. Maybe it'll change.
Oh, God, I forgot he's young.
Yeah, so that's why I was giving it a little bit of slack. Because I think he already looked good in 6, you know?
Oh, alright. You ready, Sammy?
So I've worked on my mic a little bit more. How's it sound? Chris is clean, easy breezy.
Yep.
Very nice.
Oh. Still got it. I'm over in the cornfield right now.
So am I, he's here.
Which one? Where?
Are you a Meg right now or no?
No, I'm a detective.
I'm with a Meg in your cornfield in this big red machine. How's if another Meg we just come out and kill it?
Who is it?
Someone who looks like they're slightly on fire?
That does not help.
Oh, we're right next to you. Oh no, this is another mate. Oh, mate. Really, the only one who's not big.
Fuck! So, to answer your question about the bear trap, the trapper. So, oh, come on! Yeah, so does he. Caught me on a bear trap. Well, does that answer your question? Come on, are you seriously just gonna sit here? Oh. Oh, there's a bear trap in front of me. Just sitting behind this stupid wall. No one's gonna go there. Yeah, he's just gonna can me. No, he's still there.
Alright, then you sacrifice for not being able to work on some stuff. Now, leaves.
I don't hear him anymore, but I'm pretty sure he's just chilling out behind that wall.
I don't hear him anymore either, though. Thank God.
I told you there was a bear trap right there. Try. guys. I would have been struggling anyway.
Yeah, but you would have been able to struggle.
Why?
No, if you're in struggling, then you get put on another hook. That's it.
Stop being right, okay?
Hey,
I have to be gentle at this point.
I can't believe I actually got that the first time in my life. I would have just waited a few more seconds, probably, but I didn't think that was out of time. I don't think he's gonna come for me, is he?
No, he's looking for the trap door. Just gonna skip out.
I don't know, do I just keep having pink bits or do I accept fate for what it is?
It's up to you, bro. You can get the extra points if you're struggling, or, you just go ahead. Oh, I think they found it. Nope, just walked right by it.
Invigorating gameplay. He's really just not trying to get me, is he?
No. Not at all.
Not a hero, he's a zero! What a freaking betrayer! Oh no, I was one away from a level up.
Oh. Because
I decided to go for the expensive skill.
I'm still watching this person, though. I'm hoping. Trapper gets me.
Yeah!